into my latte. It lost all its chocolate off the top. I'm so upset. It's turned into an ordinary coffee. What happened? I hear you shout, cry. Well, I was rushing around this morning. Lost again a couple of my hand obvious reasons. And let me take the things out the back and I will show you a bit more. Now, apologies if this makes too much noise. I'm going to try and do it as gently as possible. Out of this big is So this is the little Christmas tree. Now I don't know what I've done with the actual Christmas tree template. Don't know what's happened to it. But I have a lot of craft stuff, so it's probably somewhere in a cupboard. And then this is one of the little cards for Christmas. I think that was just a practice one. Thank you. stuff. I don't really know what you call it. I'm sure there's a technical name for it. There's other things you can use as well to do cutting with, engraving, to make prints. So I'll just open this up and I will show you. Thank you. Shall see.